I'm just a loser with no future.
Here's to you, Dad.
Oh, man, it's so dramatic. Oh, shit. Yo, what's up? This is your boy Movie Man Greg coming at you guys with another reaction. First off, I want to say I appreciate each and every one of you guys. So thank you guys for the views, the likes, the subscribes. Right now, I'm approaching 3,000. So man, you guys have no idea how you've been making me feel during this holiday season. So thank you. Number one, I was thinking, it was like, okay, it's Christmas is coming up. What movie I'm going to do? So I just went to Google, typed in Christmas movies. And the movie that it got me excited. Like, there's a bunch of them. But for some reason, this one got me super excited because I haven't seen this since I was little. And I remember watching this when I was little, with Arnold Schwarzenegger and Sinbad. It was like, it was about Turbo Man. Like, this is what I remember. I remember Turbo Man. And one, I remember I wanted a Turbo Man for myself. And then number two, I was like, it got to be cool to see this as a dad now, you know, with kids, trying to, you know, get them with toys, especially for Christmas that's coming up with all the crazy Christmas shopping that we had to do, mainly my wife. But, yeah, like, I got really excited when I saw this pop up. So I was like, you know what? I am going to go ahead and react to this. So again, thank you guys for clicking on it. Hopefully you guys enjoy it. Hopefully I enjoy this movie as an adult. Like I said, I'm getting really, really excited just thinking about it. The other thing, again, if you want to see these reactions unedited in full, or you want to see them early, consider becoming a member. Also, an opportunity, if you want an opportunity for your movies to be watched with strong voting power, the next 5 people who actually sign up under my Patreon, you would actually be able to submit a movie you would like for me to add onto the list. It's going to be 5 people, 5 movies, and the top vote out of those 5 movies, I will watch. And it doesn't matter which tier that you sign up on. You will also get shout-outs on the videos that I pick. All 5 people will get a shout-out. So again, I appreciate y'all. I love y'all. But without further ado, let's go ahead and start this movie. I'm ready. I am excited.
It's Turtle Man and Booster.
Oh, shit. I forgot about Booster. And I forgot about the villain. Oh, shit. Jingle all the way. Alright, y'all. This is it. It's turbo time! Like, all this shit is coming back to me. Oh, man.
Gotcha. You can always count on me.
Always count on Turbo Man, baby.
And change hat. It's almost time to leave.
But Dad's not home yet. Now he's probably gonna miss me get my belt.
I know how it is to be working hard. But this doesn't look like hard work. This is like a Christmas party.
Oh, yes, we've been busy, but you know, I like that.
Oh, Jamie's karate class in 20 minutes.
I hear you.
That's yes, what you said a half hour ago. You're welcome.
You're my number one customer.
Oh, he's just telling everybody
one
that.
Customer. Liz, hi, honey. How are you?
Bro, is he in customer service?
I know, you're my number one customer.
Oh, he said that to his wife. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, man. Damn. Bro, you know where you live. You knew that tunnel was gonna be messed up. Oh, yeah, I remember him. Is that the neighbor?
To thank you for fixing my screen door.
Well, thanks, Judy.
Ooh, like he did more than fix her screen door. Bringing cookies. Look how she's looking at him.
If you'd mind taking a look.
Sure.
Dang!
Got just the tool for the job.
Oh my god! My man's Ted is the man! He's that dude on the block! He about to fix some plumbing, lay some pipes. Disney is some fools. Oh no, I'm watching this on Disney. They didn't do the movie, but damn. My man's Ted is the man. He ain't about to try to run from the law. This ain't Terminator, bro.
Damn it.
I'm in kind of a hurry. I'm really late for my son's karate class.
Oh,
I do apologize and to somehow be disappointed in the performance of my duty.
Get the hell out. Shut your ass up. Get out and assume the position. Damn, they got him doing a DUI. Oh, man. A DUI check.
Recite the alphabet.
Backwards.
A, B, C.
Back.
Ah, oh, I knew it. I knew that was coming. I don't even know it backwards. Z, Y, X. I'm not even going to try no more. I'll be going to jail. I don't even know that shit backwards. Janitor in there sweeping up. You should have just went home at this time.
What's Ted doing on your roof? Ta-da!
Oh, man.
I had some extra lights in the garage, and since you didn't put up any yourself, I thought, what the heck?
Ted, get the hell off my roof. Get the hell off my roof.
What would I do without you?
You know what's crazy? Ted is actually being a decent neighbor, you know?
Ted that he could put lights up in our house?
See, that's one thing I try not to do. I try not to miss none of my kids' shit.
Hi, buddy.
Like, I feel if a job is not gonna let me off, like, then I don't care about that job, period. But I know that's easier said than done. Some people either need the money or their job won't let them off. But I don't miss my kids' shit for nothing. So I'm blessed that I've been in the position to do that so far.
Jamie. Don't walk away from your father.
Oh, hell no. Hell no. Hell no. I wish my son would or my daughter slam the door on me when I'm trying to talk to them. I don't care how mad your ass is.
So, champ. Are those hands registered weapons yet?
Jamie ain't fucking with you, bro. Yeah. He like, dude. Hey, his room is dope, though. He got the Captain America.
Something really important you've been wanting for Christmas?
Don't worry. I got it covered. I wrote Santa.
Ah.
He's like, yeah, because Santa going to do it. Your ass ain't going to do it, though, Dad.
There's five different phrases, including, it's turbo time! It's really better. It's not included.
Man, I remember I used to get that excited for toys back in the day. Yeah. That was the one thing that was cool about my dad. Like, he did give me a lot of stuff, especially for Christmas. But whatever I wanted, he pretty much got it for me. It wasn't just like, oh, I want this, I want that. But
yeah, the Turbo Man doll. I asked you to pick one up 2 weeks ago.
Oh,
that doll, of course.
So this the plot thickens, like, and this is what I'm guilty of too, because I work a lot. I do, probably just as much as him. Typically, when I have a job, but then I do this. You know, I was working with State Farm, and I was working literally 84 hours a week. So I was doing 7 days a week, 12-hour days. So I get it. You know, it was a means to an end, but it's like, it's easy to forget little stuff like this, which is actually big stuff, when you're so busy. So I get it where he's coming from. I understand the ADHD behind everything is because you're always thinking about what I need to do, what I got to do. But then it's like a lot of stuff slips in the cracks. But it sucks that she told him this 2 weeks ago And
please tell me that you did not forget that.
He forgot.
No, I got it.
Then he lied.
Those things that shoot out in front.
Possible to find.
Yep. And then you got Turbo Man cereal. Turbo Man shirt. I'm pretty sure he has Turbo Man undies.
The Holiday Entertainment Parade. We go every year.
Oh.
Well, you didn't go last year or the year before.
Damn.
My mom and I always go.
Damn.
Anyway, this year, Turbo Man's going to be there.
I promise.
Oh, shit. There you go. Doing promises that he can't keep. Oh, shit. This motherfucker got a real reindeer.
Christmas surprise for Johnny.
Down by Lake Minnetonka. I thought I'd take him down there and set him free. If nature's kind, they'll take him in like he's one of their own.
He's so damn nice, I hate him. He's such a great dude. I hate him.
I got a Turbo Man for Johnny months ago. It's nestled safely under our tree.
Okay, shit's starting to come.
You might want to wrap some chains around those tires.
Alright, bro, stop being so damn nice and helpful. Right? Yeah, that shit, he being fake as hell at this point. Yeah, but stuff starting to come back to me. I remember him trying to go snatch that Turbo Man.
How many toiletry kits does a man need? That one of those stupid letters from Kiss to Santa at the North Pole. Dear Santa, could you send me a bike and a slinky?
My man don't like his job.
I did have enough pressure in my life. And I know what I'm talking about because I went to junior college for a semester and I studied psychology. I know what's going on.
I went for a semester.
You make a kid feel like garbage if you, the father who's working 24/7 and just chugging and chugging.
My man's having a breakdown. He telling his life story. Oh shit! He going postal in the parking lot. Oh.
There are none here. Oh, excuse me.
Yes.
I'm trying to find the Turbo Man doll.
Me too. Me too.
Do you have any more in the back?
Yes.
Hell no. Like, everybody know they've been sold out.
With fur coat. Fur coat.
Uh-huh.
Sorry, buddy.
Oh, wow. Snatching toys from kids. Woo! Wow.
Yeah.
Cool. Is he going to get workman's comp injury on the job? It's crazy. It's a movie with Arnold Schwarzenegger and Sinbad. Like, how did they get this together? My man done lost it. He done lost his damn mind.
You deserve it.
Oh, hell no.
Oh, well.
Hell no. This dude is a creep for real.
Everything under control.
Oh, man. My man's trying to lay the pipe on his wife. That's who he is. That little fake ass, sniveling little punk ass, bitch ass.
Hey buddy,
look at him.
Going out there?
Hi buddy. You know my goddamn nerve.
Could you get?
Oh, these cookies.
Oh hell no.
Get a recipe from Les.
Put that cookie down now.
Howard, is there something bothering you?
Yeah, you, bro.
There's a very high incidence of stress-related breakdowns.
He trying to smash his wife, man. Dang.
Like Johnny Quest and Hodge, man. Like Bonnie and Clyde. Like Ike and Tina. Well, maybe not Ike and Tina, because she left. Search and destroy. Divide and conquer. Me and you, man. What do you say?
Thanks, Myron. But no thank you.
See, that's racism. That's what Jesse Jackson was talking
about. Oh,
man. Delivery of Turbo Man at Toy Wars. Let's
go. Oh, time to get it. Time to get it. Oh! It's gonna be the same damn cop. No, just go. Get in your car and go, bro. Same cop. Oh, man.
You broke my little mirror.
See, if there was a team, he could have been like, hey, yo, bro, when you get there, can you get me one too? Mess that relationship up.
In accordance with the laws of supply and demand, the new list price on each figure just doubled.
Oh, damn. Why is he spitting on a microphone like that, though? You know, it's crazy, man. People really be acting like this over some shit. Oh, hell no. She bite? They biting each other and shit? You just got a ball, bro.
He got two.
Get the mailman.
Oh, hell no. This is just for the ball. Why that ball got so much bounce on it, though?
Look what I've got for you. A shiny red ball.
Yeah. Like, I don't give a shit about that ball.
Do you want to trade?
No. Oh. Oh. Oh, yeah. They beat ass. Serves you right putting your hands on that kid.
You got the cash, we got the doll.
How much?
Merry Christmas!
Oh yeah, this shit is illegal like a motherfucker. Look at him.
And you're not the kind of guy who's got enough foresight to get his kid a Turbo Man before Christmas Eve, are you?
Bam!
Hey,
got your ass!
Respect for the suit, huh?
Damn, where they got him going?
Up here.
Damn, oh, compound?
I love this time.
Hell nah. Hell nah, I don't remember this. That shit's in Spanish.
Well, it's the multilingual version. It's fun and educational.
Get the fuck out of here. Ah, damn, it's broke. Yo. Let me get that for you. You better give me my money.
Nothing but a bunch of sleazy con men in red suits.
Ooh.
What did you call us?
Ooh.
You hear me right? Con men, thieves.
Crooks. Ooh, he forgot crooks. Ooh.
Get him.
Ooh. Oh shit. My man's came down with flips and candy cane nunchucks. Hell no, I do not remember this. Oh shit, it's coming back. I remember it's about to be a big ass Santa Claus. Oh shit, okay. Yup, here come the big ass, okay. Kevin Nash looking ass dude.
I'm gonna deck your halls, boss.
Oh shit, it's the Big Show! Time out! That's the fucking Big Show! I know that voice. That's the Big Show. That gotta be him. Big ass. Yes, that's him! Oh, wow. Man, I miss wrestling, man. I miss that old school wrestling, for real. Damn. He's dead. Little buddy is dead. Oh man, the jig is up almost. It's a lot going on right now. Holy shit.
Hey, who are you? Detective Howard Lang, undercover. I have been working on this case for the last 3 years, and you guys come barging in here like a bunch of terrorists at a tea party.
Get the fuck out of here. Like, I need to see those credentials again.
I'm not going back to the joint, you hear?
I'll be home.
So you're about to miss the parade. Man, he cannot catch a break. Bro, roll up your window at least.
You're so
considerate, bringing all this holiday cheer to the neighborhood. I wish every husband were more like you.
Thanks. Ooh. We should get together and swap recipes.
She wanted her swap recipes.
Oh, we never used to. Not until you and my mom split up.
Really?
Damn.
Hey, maybe your parents should get a divorce.
Oh, damn. Did wonders for my dad. He did not love his wife. Ted was like, I'm trying to lay the pipe on everybody.
Because, Dad, before you left, you promised that you're going to be at the parade.
Oh, man.
You haven't been here all day, so you can't miss it.
Enough of this terrible man, okay? I headed up to here with this terrible man. If there's anyone I don't want to have advice from right now, it's terrible man.
Ooh.
Get your mother.
Breaking his son's little heart. Eesh!
You never keep your promises.
Damn.
You never do anything you say you're gonna do. Ever.
Damn. Woo. Damn. Shit. Father of the Year award. It's probably not going to you, bro. Damn. Woo. Rough. I don't know what I'd do if my son thought of me like that.
Now that makes me a bad father.
Look, we get one chance a year to prove or not screw ups, and what do?
Screw
we
up.
Screw it up.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I remember a few years ago, I wanted to do something really special for Jamie. I was the hero then. Look at me now.
You're right. That kid's gonna need some serious therapy, man. You know
what I'm
talking about. His dad got him a Johnny 7 all-made gun. You know what happened? He became a billionaire.
Get the fuck out
and
of here.
And me? Well, I'm just a loser with no future.
Here's to you, Dad.
Oh, man, it's so dramatic. Oh, shit. Oh. Oh, man.
Action figure. Oh, got man. To be one around here somewhere.
You say you've been looking everywhere for a Turbo Man doll?
Yes.
Yes.
So you do just about anything to get your hands on one?
Yes.
Yes.
Well, kick your ass, hello.
Okay, I got the answer. No, you
don't. Oh. Oh. Oh, that's Arnold.
I got the
yo,
answer.
It look
yes,
crazy.
I got the answer. Open up. Open up. Yeah, I got a madman in my studio and
Ooh.
Help me!
Ooh.
You can't just Master Trackstar. It's a homemade explosive device.
Get the fuck out of here.
A bomb?
He said a bomb.
Yes, in layman's terms. A bomb! So back up!
My old buddy. Give me the package.
My buddy.
Alright?
Come buddy.
On. Buddy. Call me buddy.
Yeah.
I am not your buddy. I tried to be your teammate. I wanted to be your friend, but no.
My man needs some therapy for real.
No, Philly. Oh, fire. Oh,
hit the deck.
Oh, man. They believed him. He like, oh, I'm about to whoop your ass. How are they going to get out of this situation?
Better luck next time, loser! Freeze!
Ooh.
Hey!
Ooh.
Hey!
Ooh! Ooh! Damn! Yeah.
This man is totally insane.
That's not a... That's not a lie.
Now! Put him down! Brother man, put your gun down! Everybody! You too, Barnaby Jones!
Oh man.
You've been duped. This is nothing but a harmless Christmas package.
Oh. 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 Yo ass going to jail, bro. That's attempted murder at this point. Damn, they got my man shit on bricks. I said, you need to roll up your window. Roll it up.
They got his ass down and they stripped it. Shit. Not only did they take the tires, they took the whole car. They took the engine, the motor, the gas tank. That's a fit in broad daylight downtown. They not even that good in Detroit doing shit like that. Where is this man at? Oh, is that his house?
That son of a...
What are you...
Had a Turbo Man for Johnny months ago. It's nestled safely under our tree. Nestled safely under
this is okay. So I remember this. He about to go over there and try to get it, but then he's gonna feel bad. Fuck that. I'm not feeling bad. I'm taking that shit and I'm giving it to my son. Fuck that. Ted is an asshole trying to fuck my wife. Nah.
He's not as adamant about spending time with his family on Christmas Eve.
Damn. Not your place, Ted. This ain't your place, bro. Mm-mm. Yep. Like, Ted is really trying to move in on the wife. That's sleazeball. Actually, you're stealing from
I can do this.
Punk-ass daddy.
You're gonna go
to
back.
A gift. That's going to a kid.
Nice dog.
Ooh, so this is what happens. The reindeer spoils that plan after he gets a conscience. What's a figgy pudding? I have no idea what that is. I might even be saying it. Ooh.
Hi.
Oh, man.
Uh-oh.
There's Johnny's Turbo Man.
What?
It's not what you think it is.
It's exactly what you think it is.
Then do tell me what it is, because as far as I know, you got Jimmy his own Turbo Man weeks ago.
I know parts of this are going to sound completely ridiculous.
Yep. Nah, fuck that. Truth. You in my house, bro.
I've been listening to your version of the truth for far too long to even go to the parade with my son.
She not mad enough for me.
Please. You picked the wrong day.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Laid his ass. Ow, his eye was black. So yeah, Ted is a creep, but bro, you in my house stealing my kid's shit? Put my house on fire? Their relationship going forward is gonna be wild. He trying to sleep with his wife. Oh, look at him. Look at him, man. His intentions, bro. He said, hell yeah, I got her all to myself now. I've been baking cookies. Time to cash in now. I know that's what he's thinking. But we got the tick. Is it Paddington Bear or Wellington? I think it's Paddington. You got Gumby, Crayon, Ninja Turtles. You got Ernie, Madeline, Sock'em, Rock'em Sock'em Robots. Cat in the Hat. This is like my childhood right here. All that shit.
Ted's here.
Ted's here.
That's very sweet.
Get the hell
you
out of here.
You deserve better, Lizzie.
Lizzie?
Lizzie?
Someone you can talk to. A shoulder to cry on.
Oh, hell no.
It all started months ago at your Labor Day barbecue, remember? And you
ooh.
Asked me how to marinate ahi.
Ooh. Ooh, he see red. Like, I will kill this guy. Oh! Oh, shit. Oh! I'm thinking he about to pull Ted out the car and beat the shit out of him. I don't remember all this. Ooh. There we go, Lizzie.
Well, that didn't exactly go as well as I'd hoped.
Yeah.
You know, the doctor said Pete actually showed some brain activity this morning.
Yeah. What?
That's a really good sign.
What? Pete? Yeah, damn near died? He's brain dead?
He feeling that shit. He going. Yes. Yeah, he like, I got one. I got one, coach. They gonna pick your son. Oh, this is magical, y'all.
He's looking at me.
No, he's looking at me.
You.
He
knows my name. Oh, shit. Man. If Spider-Man was up there and he said my name, I will flip the fuck out. That's all I'm saying. They're like, this shit is red. How you gonna call out the kid's name? You know the kid. That was a special moment, a tearjerker right there.
How did you know my name?
Well, Jamie, you see, I am your.
Ooh. Up, here goes Sinbad ass. The mentor.
Maya?
That's right, Turtle Man. Thought you got smart, didn't you? Huh? Thought your little suit idea was
oh, this shit is stupid.
You know what? Nobody likes you, Booster.
Ooh. Oh, wow. Ooh. Uppercut from hell. Like you, damn. You. Why everybody hate Booster like that? Oh,
hey,
shit.
Man, I have a special delivery for you.
Huh? Ha. Oh, oh. Turn your ass up. He lucky I ain't get hit in the nose or the teeth with that shit.
Henchman.
The demon team.
Now, kid?
Yeah. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. That had to hurt because he been practicing that kick. Oh, damn. Oh, hell. Ah, shit. This is dangerous on so many levels.
It's trouble.
This is why my man's had brain damage. Because of the damn jetpack. Oh shit. You gotta learn how to control that shit before you get yourself brain damage. Ah. Whew. Oh! Yeah. Brain damage. You should be dead.
Missed me.
Came right back. He should be dead. Yo ass about to go to jail.
Man,
Jamie!
Go. Go.
You can always count on me.
Too bad I can't count on my dad. He didn't even make the parade. Will you be my new dad, Turbo Man? That's probably what he's thinking right now.
What's the matter, Jade?
It's just, I wish dad could have been here, you know, see me fly and all. But he didn't come, and it's all my fault. He's mad at me. You know all that.
Well, who would know better than me?
Dad?
Howard?
It's like, what the fuck?
Right here.
What the fuck?
Howard.
Man, you got lucky, bro. Oh, yeah. Yeah, let's get the...
Thanks. I'll keep that in mind.
I'm sorry about the bike.
Yeah.
And the coffee.
Yeah. And the bus. And the ticket. And the bomb. You going to jail, bro.
Merry Christmas.
Wow. Wow.
Hey, it's cool.
You try to kill this boy over the toy. Then you had a bomb that actually went off.
I got the real Turbo Man at home.
Then you impersonated a villain. Bro, you going to jail. You is going to jail. Sinbad is going to jail. Up the house, he planting the star on his tree that night.
To go through all of that for him just for a present. Well, that makes me wonder.
Oh shit.
What did you get me?
Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh! He forgot to get his wife a gift! Oh my god! Yo! Oh shit! All that, and he totally forgot. That's wild. And there we have it, people. Yo! That why that shit was so good though. Hey, the movie's probably not that great, but to me, man, that shit brought me back. Like, man, I remember watching this movie, like, when I was a kid. Like, it was a great movie. Like, this was dope, you know? Arnold Schwarzenegger did his thing, you know? He was a superhero, essentially, you know? But I think what I can appreciate from this movie now that I'm an adult, I understand the importance of, you know, raising kids, making sure you're there, making sure you're being there. But I also understand the sacrifices that parents in general do for their kids, if you're at least a halfway decent parent, I would say. You know, we gotta work long hours to make sure that we financially can take care of our kids. But what a lot of people tend to miss out on is, yes, it's important to make sure that you're financially stable, but you also have to be there for the kids. Typically, most kids will understand once they're an adult the sacrifices that you have done. But, you know, kids young, they still need that attention. They still need that presence of both parents. So it's a juggling act for sure. Like, it is not easy. When I tell you that shit is not easy, it is not easy. But we definitely try to make it count. And I'm like, for an example, I'm trying to put myself in the position where I will never have to make that sacrifice again. You know, it's a lot to juggle. And I lose out. I don't want to say I lose out on sleep because it keeps me up at night, but I stay up late to make sure I still put in the time for the kids and for the wife. You know, I literally probably only get like anywhere between 4 to 6 hours of sleep. And I know I'm sacrificing my health for it, but that's an easy sacrifice because, again, I want to make sure that I put in the time for my kids, put in the time for my wife. Make sure that they're great, but also financially make sure that they're great. You know, so a few hours of sleep every single night is an easy sacrifice for me. But not everybody can do that. A lot of people do need that 8 hours. Again, no judgment. I understand that. But yeah, I appreciate this movie on a different level because he took the route of, hey, I got to make this money. I got to make sure, you know, my kids and my wife, my family is straight. But at the end, he learned, bro, you got to take care of your responsibilities, but you have to be there. You have to be present. So I think the message of it was a really strong message because it's lost on a lot of people. But with that being said, thanks again. I appreciate y'all. I love y'all. If you made it this far, thank you. You're like, you get a double thank you. Again, if you want to see these reactions in full or if you want to help support, help put me in a position where I can create more content for you guys on a daily basis versus having to work a job and do this part-time. I want to do this shit full-time because I thoroughly do enjoy it. But yeah, so consider becoming a member on Patreon.
if you want more content, if you want benefits towards the content, if you want benefits towards giveaways, sign up under my OnlyFans. The links are under my community tab, or you can go to www.patreon.com/2epic, or you can check out my website, 2epicproductions.com. That's the number 2epicproductions.com. That's it. You know, depending on when you're seeing this, Merry Christmas, Happy New Year. Hopefully you guys have a great one. Hopefully you guys get everything that you want and deserve. And whew, I said a lot. But yeah, this was a special movie for me. All right, that's it. I got y'all. I love y'all. Appreciate y'all. And I catch you guys on the next reaction. Until then, peace. Yeah.